ओके चल रही, आई ऑलरेडी पोस्टेड द सॉल्यूशन की ऑन द नाम ऑन द व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप. यस यू कैन चेक दैट एंड व्हेन यू कम टू स्कूल वी विल चेक योर वर्क इन योर फेयर नोटबुक्स. ओके सो यार टुडे अनदर टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन. दिस इज टुडे इज डे टू एंड वी आर डीलिंग विद यस्टरडे वी हैव डन सिंपल इंटरेस्ट एंड फाइंडिंग सिंपल इंटरेस्ट इन अमाउंट. बट टुडे वी विल बी डूइंग फाइंडिंग वेरिएबल अदर देन सिंपल इंटरेस्ट. यस लाइक द प्रिंसिपल और द रेट और द टाइम. Yes, when simple interest is given or something else is given. Okay, first let us take this sum. Just note it down in your fair notebooks. What sum of money, please note it down. What sum of money will yield rupees 170.10. That means 170 rupees 10 paisa as simple interest in 2 years, 3 months. At 6% per annum. Okay, I repeat the question again. What sum of money will yield rupees 170.10 as simple interest in 2 years, 3 months at 6% per annum? Note the whole question. Okay. Now, first of all, coming to this, the word yield, many of you will ask what is the meaning. Yield means will give. Okay, now what sum of money will give this much as simple interest? So what is this? This is not the principal. Children get confused. This is not the principal. What sum of money? So we have to find the principal. Will give this much as simple interest. So simple interest is given as rupees 170.10. Time is 2 years, 3 months, you all know how to convert. We have done it in last lesson. Converting time to years. 2 years have how many months? 1 year has 12, so 2 years has 24. 24 plus 3 is 27 upon 12 years. Okay? We have converted it to years. Then comes rate is 6%. Rate is 6%. Now we have to substitute. Now, which is the formula that we can use? That formula SISPRT upon 100, taking P as X, you can solve. Or straight away, you can apply the formula. Which formula? Yes, principal is 100 into SI upon rate into time. Okay? So, 100 into SI is 100 into 170.10. Okay? SI is 170.1. Rate is 6%, so 6, and time is 27 upon 12. Now the children get confused here. How to write this? You all know that when something is divided by a fraction, we multiply by its reciprocal. So multiplying this divided by this means into 12 upon 27. So 12 goes in the numerator. So how will you write? Principal is 100. And you see this, you know how to multiply decimals by 10, 100, 1000 and so on. When we are multiplying by 100, the decimal shifts 2 place to the right. So it becomes 170.10 upon 6 into 27 and this 12 comes up. Okay? When we cancel this, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12 and 27, how many times it will be divisible? Yes, and it goes 630 times. 630 times. If you cancel, you'll get this. So you get straight away get the principal as 630 multiplied by 2, that is rupees. 630 multiplied, double of 630 is 1260. Yes, rupees 1260. This is your principal answer. Okay, now after this session, I'm explaining one more type of question to you. And after this session, you'll be doing question number 1 to question number 5 from your book. Yes, from your book in your fair notebooks. Yes, for question 1 to question number 5. Okay, now the next type of question is, I hope you've understood this. Okay, the next type of question, now the simple interest is not given. And they are giving you amount. Amount, they are giving you the amount, then they will just write down this question. Yes, I'm just writing the data and this is question number 5, second part of your book, in your book. So, amount is amount is, I'm writing the data, 11,300. Yes, then the rate is 4% per annum. Time is 3 years and 3 months. And you're asked to find the principal. You're asked to find the principal. Now the simple interest is not given, children. Yes, what is given is the amount. Now there's no formula for this, you know. There's no formula. So which formula? The formula that we are going to apply is amount is P plus SI. And what is SI equal to? PRT upon 100. So let us take the principal as X here. Amount is 11,300 is equal to principal is X plus, and SI, how will you find XI? SI is simple interest is PRT upon 100. So P is how much? X. Rate is how much? 4%. 4% and time? Time, you know how to convert. Time 3 years, 3 months is equal to 3 years is 12 threes are 36. 36, 37 plus 3 is 39 upon 12 years. Okay. Now 39 upon 12. 39 upon 12 years divided by 100 means the 100 will come in the denominator only. Clear? Now let us calculate this. Yes, 4 1s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9. So you get 11300 is equal to X plus 13X upon 100. Okay? Now this X doesn't have the denominator as 100. So we need to take the LCM. So the LCM is 1. Here the denominator is 1. So the LCM will be 100. So the whole denominator is 100. So you need to multiply this by 100. So 100x plus 13x is equal to 11300. Clear? 100x plus 13x is equal to 113x. I hope this is clear, children. When the amount is given, rate and time or any other, and we are asked to find principal or the rate or the time, whatever they are asking you, and amount is given, then we'll use this step. We'll do it in this manner. This is the easiest way. Yes, and time has to be converted to years. If anything is in month. Okay, so this becomes 11300 is equal to 100 plus 13 is 113x upon 100. Clear? So how to find X? Cross multiply this into this divided by. So X is equal to 11300 into 100 divided by 113. Okay? So 113 ones are. So 100 into 100 is X is 10,000. So we get the principal as rupees 10,000. Okay? Now, what is your work? You do this in your fair notebook. Note it down in your fair notebook. Yes. And you will do question number 1 to question number 5 in your fair notebook. And I'll send you the solution tomorrow. Okay. You have to do it within this half an hour only. Half an hour, whatever time is left. You tell for 9:45. You complete your work and then you send it on the WhatsApp. Share it with me. Your homework. Yes. And then I will... I'll send you the solution key, and tomorrow we will do other different types of sums based on this. Okay, thank you, children.